What is the worst sound you've ever heard? For me, it was the sound of my own leg and hip shattering, basically the snap of my femur. This happened to me several years ago on a bike ride, and it was probably one of the most, well, it was the most painful experience of my life. And that's saying something, because I've also had kidney stones, a double lung transplant where my chest was obviously cranked open to put new lungs in. And that day, when I broke my leg in a cycling accident, that's going to go down, I think, I hope, as the most painful day of my life. I want to tell you a little bit about that and what I did to mitigate the pain. And this is a context for a little series I'm doing. I'm going to make several videos basically sharing with you tips and insights and learnings that I've had along the way. And I'm calling it the art of healing. Make this a little mini series. I hope that you'll click subscribe and tune in for these updates that I have, because if you want to be healthier, happier, if you're dealing with a chronic illness or an upcoming surgery, the lessons that I'm hoping to share, I think will be of great value to you. So see you soon. Thanks.